Hello mga friends, I'm back! Kumusta kayong lahat? Nandito naman tayo sa bagong awareness natin ngayon. Today, I'm gonna share with you na common na problema ng mga kababaihan. At ano ito? Ito ay tinatawag nating endometriosis. Ano yung endometriosis? It is a painful disorder in which tissue, yes, that normally lines the inside of the uterus or endometrium, that is spreads and grows sa labas ng ating uterus. Rarely, endometrial tissue may spread beyond the pelvic region. So the displaced endometrial tissue continues to act, okay, as it normally would, thickens, breaks down, and bleeds with each menstrual cycle. Sa surrounding tissue niya, guys, can become irritated, eventually developing a scar tissue and adhesion. Yan ang endometriosis. Ano naman, guys, ang mga signs and symptoms? Painful period. Ayan, yung pelvic pain mo. Nagkra-cramp. May begin before and extend several days into your period. You have also experiencing pain during intercourse. When, during, and after the intercourse. Ayan. And of course, you're gonna experience pain with bowel movements or urination, and these are common during your period. Excessive bleeding. You may experience occasional heavy periods or bleeding between periods. You may also experience fatigue, diarrhea, constipation, nausea, especially during menstrual period. So, napakahalagang impormasyon to sa ating mga kababaihan. Ayan. What is the main complication of endometriosis? Ayan. Ang kanyang main complication is impaired fertility. Ayan. Approximately, guys, 1/3 to 1/2 of women with endometriosis have difficulty na mabuntis. You're gonna have ovarian cancer, yes, also occurs at a higher than expected rates in women with endometriosis. Ano naman ang treatment? Of course, your treatment, ang doctor will perform a pelvic exam. Ano yon? Ipifil niya doon kung merong any abnormalities. And of course, an ultrasound exam may reveal kung merong cyst associated with endometriosis. Invasive laparoscopic surgery is performed. Anong hinahanap doon? Yung they're looking for endometrial tissue sa labas ng uterus. Okay? The type of treatment you may receive depends on the severity of your symptoms, okay? And whether you hope to become pregnant, kung gusto mo mabuntis. So, depende yun, guys, ang treatment, okay? Anong klaseng mga treatments sa endometriosis? Number one doon is hormone therapy. Ano yung hormone therapy, guys? Ang hormone medication may slow the growth of endometrial tissue outside sa uterus and prevent new implants. And the therapies are the following: hormonal contraceptives, birth control, yes, birth control pills, patches, vaginal rings that helps control those hormones responsible for the buildup of endometrial tissue every month. Ayan. And then Depo Provera. Ano itong Depo Provera? This drug is designed to halt menstruation and the growth of the endometrial tissue. Yan guys. Kung talagang ano na talaga, gusto mong mabuntis na meron kang endometrial problem, one of the recommendation for sure is conservative surgery. Yung recommendation ng inyong doctor. Ano yun siya? They have to remove, tanggalin the displaced tissue as possible while i-preserve yung iyong uterus and yung ovaries para mag-increase ng chances of success. Ayan. And hysterectomy. Ang hysterectomy, kung talagang malala na. Ang hysterectomy, they will have a surgery, tanggalin, remove the uterus and the cervix as well as both ovaries. Kaya ito tinatawag na total hysterectomy. Mm-hmm. And maybe the best treatment kung talagang lalang-lala na. And typically, that considered as a last resort. Okay? So guys, may bagong awareness naman tayo sa ating mga kababaihan. This is very quick video. Please share this video to your family and friends. Napakahalagang impormasyon. Please don't forget to comment below, like, and subscribe. Okay, guys? Of course, i-re-recognize din natin ang aking mga members. Ang aking membership, guys, basically, mapupunta ito sa aking charity. So, lahat yan, guys, mapupunta yan sa aking charity. At sa lahat nagpapa-member sa akin, maraming salamat po. This coming December, ang aking charity Pamaskong Handog ni Grace's V Vlog Tabibian, ayan, on my second Pamaskong Handog. And also, kasi hindi pa bumalik yung ano, yung normal classes physical, na sabi ko magbibigay tayo ng school supplies, but I have already recipients, 30 recipients na mabibigyan natin ng Pamaskong Handog sa Pasko sa pamamagitan ng inyong tulong at sa ating mga sponsors. And I would like to thank you for that. Sa aking understanding group, Ayan Ventures, Bulana Rhine in Hong Kong, Kusina ni Miyat, The Monkey Barber, Amelia on TV, Lydia Tabon, Lilia Reyes Vlog, Mac Pernia, Mga Kabagsik TV, Ako si Bebs 2, Getting Lost with Jess, Crazy Baking Girl, Mademoiselle Bell 23 Shella, ayan, and of course, Prince Toys Journey. At sa ating the only concern group, Jackie Carapo Vlog, at sa ating mga caring, aba, ito mga caring, ayan. Miss Koy YT, Harry Clint Artwork Channel, Marilyn Antiola TV, JV Martin, Jen Craft, Arjory Delantes, Flora Palampas, Jen CM Channel, Evolution 1971, Venus Amugis, Ira Buhulana USA, Joy Mix TV, ayan. Jason Acuno TV Official, I know Chris, our international friend, Ginny Jane TV Official, Regina RJ, Ida Vlog TV, Aluna Amor, Jason Mireles, Auxilium Carig, Jonah Ponce Vlog, Dayams Vlog, Smiling Face Channel, Star Between EPP, Topperman Channel, Kusina ni Jean, ayan, Maddie's Cooking, Nobsky Reacts, Alice Vlogs, Juvie Madronero, Daisy Vlog, Guapang Mag-uuma, ayan, ang ating mga bagong mga members, Bulanas Catering Channel, Arbic TV, and Jean Brian Vlog. And of course, sa aking thumbnail lady, Comets Kitchen, thank you so much for making my thumbnail so beautiful. Ay, kalame. Thank you so much, guys. And please don't forget to share these videos to your family and friends. Like, share, and comment below if you are requesting for our next topic. Thank you for watching. Love, love.